trek to Kalavantin Durg. Kalavantin Durg is easily seen from Panvel, opposite Matheran and next to Prabalgad Fort. Kalavantin is a 500 meters high pinnacle on the northern edge of the Prabal plateau. Kalavantin Durg is good one-day trek near Mumbai. Kalavantin Height 500 meters or 2,300 feet. How to reach Kalavantin Durg and Prabalgad? By train Mumbai and state transport bus. Get down at Panvel railway station on Harbour LineWalk till state transport bus station 5 minutes away. Take state transport bus till base village Thakurwadi 1 hour ride after reaching Thakurwadi. You can easily trek till Prabalmachi route is well marked. By train Mumbai and rickshaw. Get down at Panvel railway station on Harbour LineWalk till highway for Share TumTum Rickshaw. Get down at Shedung Phata. Hire rickshaw till Thakurwadi VillageRoute is well marked out. From here on you can also book rickshaw or TumTum till base village. Do negotiate. How to reach? By car Mumbai to Kalavantin Durg or Prabalgad. Drive till Shedung Phata Panvel on Old Pune Expressway. Take a turn towards Thakurwadi village. From here landmark Zoya Mountain Spa near Thakurwadi village. Food arrangement at Kalavantin Durg or Prabalgad. Food is available on top of Prabalmachi. Many villages offer homestay and camping option at Prabalmachi village. You can also carry your own lunch. Kalavantin Durg best time to visit. Can be visited all year round due to increased popularity of Kalavantin Durg. It is heavily crowded during monsoon seasons. Please reach as early as possible to avoid crowds. At Panvel station and took the first bus till Thakurwadi village. From Panvel state transport bus station it was monsoon period. You can hire a rickshaw though it will be expensive as they will charge you for return fare as well. Kalavantin can be seen from Matheran, from Lionheads Point and others. Prabalgad is next to it and you can combine the two treks. Water is available at Prabalmachi base village before Kalavantin and Prabalgad Fort. It will take around 1.5 hours to reach till here. You can refill your water bottles here or spend a night in case you plan night stay. Food can be arranged by locals. They have started a hotel. You can Google for information. Main attraction to Kalavantin Peak is the climb till pinnacle. Steps have been carved in the mountain with no protection on one easter with exposure. One has to be very careful in negotiating them. For many people trek ends here after looking at the exposure and size of steps. Monsoon time makes it more difficult. Wind adding to the difficulty after you climbed the steps. A small rock patch needs to be climbed. A rope will help for beginners. Once you reach the top you can see Prabalgad Chindari Peb Matheran Ashalgad and Ulhas River. You can ask people going to Prabalgad to click your snap which offers a panoramic view of Kalavantin Durg.